Hello and welcome to episode 249, version 2 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this video, we're going to be taking another quick look at the Beechcraft Baron. The Beechcraft Baron was an American twin-engine civil aircraft developed from the earlier Beechcraft Traveler. It was first flown on the 29th of February of 1960, and over 6,800 have been built. The type is still in production. Military operators have included Bolivia, Haiti, Mexico, Spain, Turkey, Uruguay, and the United States, among others. And the type can be found on museum display in Chile, Japan, Australia, Venezuela, Spain, Finland, and the U.S. state of Alabama. It can be seen flying in movies such as 1991's Double Crossed, 1980's Virus, 1970's The Crook, 2014's Mission Air, and 1969's The Arrangement, among others. The Baron is typically powered by a pair of Continental 0470 six-cylinder horizontally opposed piston engines with power outputs of 260 horsepower each, giving the aircraft a maximum speed of 236 miles per hour, or 205 knots, with a range of up to 1,084 miles, and a service ceiling of 19,700 feet. For the purpose of the video today, we are in Microsoft Flight Simulator, and we are flying the default Baron in the colors of a T-42 used by the United States Army. So without further ado, let's get this bird started. See if I remember how to do this. Clear left. Clear, right? All right, beginning to taxi out to runway 3-4. Preferably without hitting the scenery. That's what you call a close cut.
Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey with Alpha request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey taxi to and hold short of runway 34 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxi hold short runway 34 using taxiway Alpha Beechcraft 901 Whiskey. Tower Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey at runway 34 ready for departure departing straight out.
Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey altimeter 29.92 phoneme alphabet equals X Microsoft UPS PH equals WIHND wind slash phoneme 267 at tree. Straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 34.
Cleared for takeoff runway 34 Beechcraft 901 Whiskey. Tower Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey is 4 miles west 4,700 feet with Oscar to land.
Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey Alliance Tower. Altimeter 29 decimal 92 phoneme alphabet equals X Microsoft UPS PH equals WIHND wind slash phoneme 267 at 3. Fly left downwind runway 34 left.
Fly left traffic runway 34 left Beechcraft 901 Whiskey.
All right, we're going to go ahead and land at Fort Worth Alliance Airport.
Beechcraft 901 Whiskey phoneme alphabet equals X Microsoft UPS PH equals WIHND wind slash phoneme 267 at 3. Cleared to land runway 34 left.
Cleared to land runway 34 left Beechcraft 901 Whiskey.
There's Cabela's off to 12 o'clock right there. That was Cabela's.
Alliance Ground Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey request taxi to parking.
Beechcraft November 901 Whiskey taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway cross runway 34 right alpha.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway cross runway 34 right alpha Beechcraft 901 Whiskey.
Let's go ahead and park it over by that Cessna. Parking brake is set. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 249, version 2 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Beechcraft Baron.